A 12-year-old girl stole her dad's car and drove 400 miles, allegedly to see someone she met online. She picked up her friend and began driving west from their hometown in Florida. They stopped in Alabama for gas and happened to see a missing child alert on TV about themselves. They then turned themselves in to local authorities. Police don't know who or how old the person they planned to meet was, but say there were red flags and turned the case over to the FBI.